What's up guys, Dan Walwalker here, and I'm back with another video. So this video is going to be a review on Krakenslayer. It is a very good broadsword. It drops from Koloniko, aka Coco. The reason why the sword is so popular out of like most of broadswords and Tormenta. I haven't played this game in a minute. But Krakenslayer, dark 99 attack, sells for almost 5,000 gold. Rank 4, Dark Curse, Dutchman's Wrath, rank 4, and Blaystorm boost of 4, which is very, very good. So I'm going to try it on a little bit of high level enemies. So then I can show it off of how strong it can be. So there's a 47s and 50. These shouldn't be really easy. It just does so much more damage compared to like other basic swords. So I'm gonna just show it off for a little bit of what it's capable of. So yeah, one Blazestorm, right, with a 50? One Blazestorm with a 50, that is very, very strong compared to all the other ones that you get. You don't really get the one shot going on with it, with the Blazestorm, due to because of all the... They don't have Dutchman's Wrath. Dutchman's Wrath, rank 4, deals bonus damage against the crew of the Flying Dutchman, and this is exactly who I'm attacking. Blazestorm plus 4, so if I have this out, go to skill, it's on 9, and Elma's does 7,021. That's the max. So that is very, very high DPS for bosses that are in here. So if you have like everybody stacked with this sword, that sword is basically going to be a Leviathan times 10. I mean, I'm not really great with the math, so for this level 40, this is probably going to be two shot. Yeah. I mean, this sword is absolutely nuts. Sorry about that. I don't really feel well. I have sinus issues and just allergies, really. But I have been very busy with work. I haven't really made anything for video-wise. I have any ideas in my head. So I decided, I was like, it's been 4 months since I actually made a video, so let's just go into it and be like, hey, let's make a video. It's time. Let's do it and see how it goes. So, yeah, here we are. Don't argue, please. Okay, cool. Okay, so this is the boss, Koloniko. This boss drops Krakenslayer. This boss is very easy. It's just annoying with the mobs having to attack you all the time every time you aggro it. So, yeah, as you can see, that's a lot of damage for just a boss health. And it's just like, you need this sword. This sword is very good. Like, here's a Blazestorm, like a chunk came off his health. It's nuts. Leviathan can do it, but not like with the combos. The combos are literally the best on this sword. It is insane. 5,001 for that. And even if I curse him, I mean, he'll probably take maybe even much bonus damage than what it is. So, and I'll show you what the, as soon as he spawns back, I'll show you with the curse ability and the dark curse at the exact same time, just so you can see how strong this thing actually pulls off. It is very, very strong for these type of bosses. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to curse him. Oh wait, I screwed it up a little bit because you have to wait on the dark curse to load. So what I'm going to do actually is I'm going to show off the curse, and yeah, let's go from there. So dark curse, or not dark curse, but curse basic, and then hit him with this. So yeah, it destroys his health. I might die here, hopefully I don't die. So yeah, it's like a bonus 30%, I think, is with the curse. So here's Blazestorm. This sword is insane. If you don't have it, I definitely recommend going for it. I might honestly farm for more, just so like when training comes out, I can either train with people. But so I have Dark Curse. I will use Dark Curse with this and then a blaze storm, and just to show you how much damage it absolutely does with the max blaze storm with everything. I could do it with Blade Fury as well, but I don't have my crown on. Really show that off, so doing Dark Curse. Hope that I get it out soon. And then boom, Curse. Since I have the Dark Curse going on. 3,155 of Blaze Storm for basic. That's still very good. Here's the combos. 7,000 of the Jumping Strike. 4,000 with the Sweep. So, this sword really packs a punch on the Dutchman's crew. But, yeah, guys, that's basically covers this sword. As I said, Krakenslayer, Legendary Curse Broadsword, it drops from Kloniko. 5,000 gold, 99 attack, Dark Curse rank 4, it's a break attack, basically boosts your pirate's attack. And then Dutchman's Wrath, rank 4, bonus damage to these Dutchman's flying Dutchman's crew, and then Blaze Storm boost plus 4. You do need to be level 25 in order to obtain it. I think it goes by 5. No, it goes by 3, I think. So you have to be, I think you have to be 27 before you unlock 30 sword. I think that's how it works. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching this little review on Krakenslayer. There's not really much on the sword. It's just a great sword. It's all around the best, one of the best swords in the game. It's not considered the best because Leviathan still has the highest. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. And I surely hope to come back sooner than 4 months. I do apologize for that. I have been very busy. But thank you guys all so much. And congratulations to Benjamin Jr. with 1,000 subscribers. Excellent work. He's been on top of this game more than I can even think of. So congratulations. And Memorial Day is coming up, so celebrate that. Thank you guys for watching. And peace out.